What's up, everybody? I'm Sydney Goodman, and The Daily Fix is presented by Watch Dogs Legion. Stick around for a chance to win a gold edition copy of the game. Roll the thing! In case you're living under a rock, one, look out for a Korok, and two, go see a masseuse. Then you probably didn't know a sequel to Breath of the Wild was announced during yesterday's Nintendo Direct. Following the reveal that Banjo-Kazooie was added to Smash Bros. Ultimate, Nintendo pulled a Steve Jobs and one more thing dust, fade to darkness, and suddenly we're back in a dark cave somewhere in Hyrule. Likely underneath Hyrule Castle. Zelda, Link, and an absolute unit of an ox are seen traversing the narrows of a cave only to discover the decaying remains of Ganon. My guess is that this corpse doesn't stay a corpse for long. A mysterious spell or entity seemingly causes trouble, forcing Hyrule Castle to detach from its surroundings and float to the sky. But that evil entity apparently has nothing to do with Majora's Mask. Director and producer Eiji Aonuma confirmed it. If you're looking for a release date, don't hold your breath. The game was revealed to be in active development. In case you were worried that the new From Software and George R. Martin collaboration Elden Ring was not Souls-like, then rest assured, it totally is. According to Hidetaka Miyazaki, you know, the guy responsible for making you introduce your controller to the wall, Elden Ring is a third-person action RPG with a fantasy setting. Gameplay-wise, it's heavily based on Dark Souls. Unlike any of the Souls games, however, Elden Ring is open world. And don't expect to lick your wounds in a comfortable town. Elden Ring's towns are not full of safe inns and item shops. They're more of the in ruins full of things trying to kill you kind of towns. No release date yet. Sad face. In Watch Dogs Legion, it's you and your resistance versus a corrupt organization with state-of-the-art drones and weaponry. Not exactly fair. Fortunately for you and the rest of the resistance, you're good with your hands. Turn the city against itself by hacking to your heart's content. Weaponize London's tech infrastructure, hijack armed combat drones, deploy stealthy spider bots, or get up close and personal with an augmented reality cloak. So what are you waiting for? Visit the link below or in the description for a chance to win a Steelbook Gold Edition of Watch Dogs Legion on Xbox One or PS4. And that was your Daily Fix for June 12th. I'm Sydney Goodman, and I hope your day is as awesome as you are. Now that you're all caught up on the news, check out all of our E3 coverage because we've got a lot. Download the IGN app on all your mobile devices, subscribe to the Daily Fix on Snapchat, and for all things, everything else, IGN.com.